How can you guarantee that you will not be remembered as a dictator instead of a democratic president?
As what?
How would you guarantee that in the future, in history, you won't go down as a dictator instead of a democratic president?
A dictator who is elected 5 times, that must be a wonderful dictator. That must be a special one. Elected 5 times with all his big majority, that must be a wonderful dictator.